I think we're coming off of a solid win in our midweek against Western Carolina. I think that gave our hitters a lot of confidence and our defense a lot of confidence with Rainey coming in to close the game. So I think we're just really excited and ready to start SEC games.
Rainey getting on in the circle this year, throws a no-hitter in her first start. I mean, what have you liked what you've seen from her?
I think she's really just attacking every pitch. She's obviously a young pitcher, being at the college level, but we're seeing a lot of good things out of her and really excited about how she's coming on this year.
You feel like the team's prepared for SEC play? Sorry.
That's okay.
For SEC play after they've gone through and had the non-conference schedule, they're ready, especially the young
girls. Right. I think we've played a pretty challenging preseason, so to speak. But I don't think anything prepares you like the SEC, like actually playing in it. I remember my freshman year, everybody, you can talk about how challenging it is, but until you actually get in and start playing, you're not really ever prepared for it.
Have you talked to any of the freshmen at all about SEC play and what it's going to be like?
I think that we've kind of just reinforced the process really all year, not really saying how you've got to do this, like you've got to step up your game even more. Granted, yes, we need to, but I think for them, we really just need to focus on ourselves and focus on the process. I mean, we've told them, it's going to be more challenging than the games that we've played in the past month and a half or so.
Sounds good. Thanks,
but just to really keep on encouraging them, keep their confidence level high, and I think that'll be the best thing for us, is to just stay positive.
Can you talk a little bit about your performance in the non-conference season? You've been pretty dominant in the circle.
Really, I'm just trying to focus on the process of me like staying focused, not really paying attention to who we're facing, no matter if we're, like I said, if we're facing a higher ranked team or a team that's maybe not ranked, then I'm still focusing on what I need to do to help the team win.
I think Andy had a grand slam the other night.
Yeah.
When these freshmen are hitting like they are, how good can you guys be if they're hitting like
right.
that?
Right. I think if we can hit 1 through 9 and really have good at-bats 1 through 9, I think it just makes it more challenging for the opposing team. So I think we're really trying to teach our freshmen, hey, if you guys can really stay focused, even if you don't get on base or don't get that base hit, make the pitcher work for it. So I think that's one thing that we're really trying to teach our young girls, especially to stick to the game plan. It might not be successful the first at-bat, but later on in the game, you're going to help out your other teammates. So just keep having good at-bats.